Authorities continue to release details of the murders. They still have...